Okay, this is question number 2 for page 106. So, they ask you, 7 divided by 749. Alright, first you'd have to do 7 times 1 would equal 7. So you do 7 minus 7 equals 0. So then you put the 1 up there. So then, how many times can 7 go into 4? 0. So you put the 0 up there. So then you bring down the 4, you bring down the 9. And that's 49. So how many times can 7 go into 49? 7 times. So if you do 49 minus 49, it would be 0. So your answer would be 107 and the remainder is 0.